my trip to San Francisco for the weekend. We spent a little over more than 48 hours. I'm at the airport, very few people here. The TSA checkpoints aren't open, so I cannot go to my gate, even though I'm already checked in. I'm here far too early. I get to check in until about 3. It's 12:44, my flight leaves at 5. So we're gonna wander the airport and look at what we can find in SFO when you're here incredibly early and no one is around. So early that all the checkpoints are closed, so the only options I have are to head back to Terminal 1, which is behind me, or ride the AirTrain and walk around and wait until my checkpoints open again so that I can get on my plane. Now I'm heading upstairs to the automated AirTrain to see if maybe I could just ride it around the terminals.
Welcome you to Los Angeles.